slide. Alright. And we gon' get it on tonight.
Dedicating that to someone who just texted in and said, I am the magnificent Simon. I love that. Please play 5 seconds to name and use that name, Magnificent Simon. It'd be great fun. Cameron and Haymar from 2002 from his third album, Come Home With Me, featuring Jules Santana. Freaky Zeeky. There were some incredible names, hip-hop names back in the day, eh? Diana Ross, I'm Still Waiting, still ringing in my head, that tune. So I've got a great show lined up for you. By the way, remember, if ever you've got 30 minutes spare and you're going on a dog walk or you're exercising, 30 minutes is the max I say you should do. Just search for The Magnificent Seven on BBC Sounds. There's always about four up there. Just get your quick fix of the Rhythm Nation. So on the show tonight, what have we got? Well, we've got 5 seconds to name, as we always do. And that is going to be a pretty good one. Yesterday was... Did we get rinsed yesterday? I think it's fair to say we got properly rinsed and put on a drainer. Yeah. And dried with a towel. Today I don't know what's going to happen, but do play along. And we've got some cracking tunes for you, so please stay tuned.
On BBC iPlayer.
Yes!
We're just so close to the end now.
Let's go.
Five pairs of ordinary Brits on an epic journey.
Is there a prize at the end?
£20,000.
With no phones.
You think we're first, I think we're last.
No flights.
We're back in the game.
I'm excited now.
And no luxuries.
With someone's false eyelashes.
No, I'm so sorry, we'll get there first.
Race across the world.
This gives me vibes.
Watch on BBC iPlayer.
Now. This is Trevor Nelson's Rhythm Nation. Listen live on BBC Sounds. BBC.